is Abdul here at Courtesy Chrysler. This is the truck that you're talking about. You told me to send you a video, so here it is. As you can see, the truck, it doesn't have no major rust, nothing. It's still in the shop. It is necessary to get the windshield replaced, and I believe some minor work, and it still needs to get cleaned up and detailed for you. But I just wanted to show you that there's not major damage or anything to the body. As you can see here, if you come around, it still has a side step to it. Beautiful. The tires are almost like 70-80% thread on it, so which is amazing. If you come inside, sorry, it's a little dirty, but as you can see, it's in a perfect condition. Just a little bit of rip here, but this can be easily glued, or like if you bring it to a shop, because it's gonna cost me about $100 to fix it. Sunroof, leather, beautiful. At the back here, it's clean as well. We need to get it more clean, but it has this. As you can see, it has a bed here, and then this is the seat. The back seat was barely used. This truck has already a tonneau cover, comes with the truck. It saves you a little bit of money. And then around the back as well, as you can see, that there's not any damage whatsoever. No rust, nothing. It has a sprayed bed liner already for you, so you can put your stuff in and not damage the body itself. Come around, it has a backup sensor as well. And then as you can see here, the truck itself as a whole, there's not much rust. Everything is just in a good condition. Anyway, I'm gonna give you a call here shortly, but I just wanted to show you the truck in person. And then it does have a remote start, it does have heated seat, it does have cooling seat, sunroof, so it's a fully loaded, nice, like a nice truck. I'll share it in a bit. Thank you.